dedicating this song to my friend Trevor, who just recently passed away. He was always so good with words, and I could never find the words to fill the notes between my piano. So this song is for you, my friend. Farewell.